And welcome back to our kids' workshop. I'll put this aside and I will go around here. So, yesterday we made this under the bottom frame and the piece here. So now, today, we want to make this part up here, and it's kind of a ladder to people when they crawl up slowly up of this and fix things on the top. So we will, and that is gonna come from here to there. Let's see. If we have a stick, not this one, that's a ruined, but this one looks nice. Oops. And we of course have this one, so we are getting kind of up there. So now we need to, these are gonna sit up under this and down to where that is. So we have to figure out the angles on the top and the bottom here, right? When it goes like this. And we can make use of this one. But first we will make the top ones so we can figure out how that is. I will turn it on the side because then it's easier. Oops. This one is falling out. This is way too big, but that's how it is. Oops. We just made it to make some stability, but we'll change the camera. We go to this one. See, now we can see where it is. So we need to get it from there to there. And whoops, no one is holding but me. See, it's kind of difficult with this one, but because then now the wing nut is in the way, but like this, and we can take one more. It's over here. So take this one out and be careful not to break it. And then you see stub it, it's a little fiddly somehow. It's difficult to hold all of it at once. See, now I only have one thing, so. We have it. See? And where are you? You up there? See? It was a little bumpy, but maybe we should have some lid out. Then we got a mark, and the mice I put over here, and I need the piece we used to sew on, and then we're gonna make one more stroke here. This and go away. Don't need you. And the same way as we have done all the other days. And we need two of those here, so we can wear here. Done it right. We can hope or forgot something. A template, or what you call it. So and I'll get my ruler. My ruler. See? So it's all the way over. And take an extra look. If it looks right, it those, but somehow it's too high up. I never understand that, but it is. See this? See, now it's fine. And we do the same one more time. Like this. So we have a 2 point with the clamp here. And our saw. This one we're gonna use, and here it is. So, and now we will see if we have done it right. Or we have made some bad decisions. Need to get just a little off. But as you know, it's always easier to get something off than get something on. A horrible noise. Just a minute. So we don't